I was introduced to Lucero after a concert in Madrid, and I immediately felt in love with this lady. For me, she represents what you, this Spanish grande dame with so much pride, so much energy. Lucero was born in Mexico and she started to become a classical dancer. And when her family moved back to Spain, she decided that she wanted to perform folk dance in Spain and also flamenco. And she made it to become one of the most famous Spanish folk dancer. And was asked to represent Spain, all the big artists, all the big names from the States or from all over the world, when they visited Spain, went to see her perform, like Marlon Brando, Ronald Reagan, Ava Gardner. But not only that, she also felt she could make a second career after dancing. This is something which impresses me a lot.
Besides the importance of the castanets for our Spanish dance, I thought, why not give much more importance to the castanets? It was there always been since I was very small that I play. I love them very much and I had great facility and I began to do my repertoire. Our collaboration really is when I heard him playing Ginastera concert conducted by Maestro López Cobos, who had spoke about me to him, and he saw a video and he thought that why not play and unify the two instruments, the harp and the castanets. So he proposed to me after in a dinner, why didn't we play together? I was a little astonished to Susan, but then he said, yes, don't you think it would be? Yes, I think it would be all right. And we spoke about what composers he played and I played, and Spanish music.
It was a fantastic experience to go on this musical journey with Lucero. I think I could discover these pieces again and experience under a completely new light. This is something which is very significant and which will stay forever in my musical career.